Alrighty, testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Hello, everyone. Welcome back. Welcome back, everybody. Hello. Nobody's in the chat yet, but hi. It's time. It's the 20th anniversary of Halo. November 15th, 2021. I do apologize for my voice. I'm sick. So, yeah, and both my parents tested positive for COVID. So I think it's safe to assume I have it, though there's a chance that I just have a regular cold, because, you know. But anyway, I'm here, though. Okay? I'm here. And God damn it, I'm ready to play. So, let's get into it. I'm going to turn the volume up a bit. Neato, sweeto. Yes. Quite. Oh, it's gorgeous. It's so pretty. Oh. I would try and sing it, but I really don't want to. Fucking hell. We're here. It is playing, the stream is in 30 FPS, by the way, because I have an Xbox One S. I don't have one of the brand new consoles, so this game can only run in 30 FPS. So I figured what's the point of putting the stream in 60 if it's just going to run in 30. So, yeah, we're here. I customized my character. I customized. Turn that down just a smidge. Customized my shit. Apparently, I have Butler. I have my boy Butler. From, wow, that is loud. My mic is loud. Hello. Okay, so I have my boy Butler from the flights, bro. I'm not sure if that's default, but I got my boy Butler. Now. Aw, oh, man. I can't fucking wait. You know I'm gonna be playing this shit. I actually got fucking Game Pass for this, so there's a chance I could be playing this day one for you guys. So stay tuned for that. Now, let's go to the academy and stuff. Tutorial. Oh, shit. You know what? I already know how to play this game, but might as well. Let's go. The music's so good. So good. Got my fucking milk and trail mix on hand, by the way. Oh shit, cutscene.
Yeah. win!
To be a Spartan.
What is a Spartan? A Spartan is a symbol. Hope, where there is none. In times of darkness, we are hope. And together, we are unstoppable. Candidates, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
I can't hear you.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am.
Again.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am.
Good. Who's first?
Ah, the fucking Halo 3 piano, bro. Sorry. I was just about to fucking break my silence there for a sec. Oh. Yes. Hello.
Hey, easy there. A lot's happened. Laconia changed everything. We needed to regroup, rebuild.
Holy.
Say that again. They're missing? All of them. We just got word that the Infinity is missing. The ring gone. No one knows where.
We're coming out to the facility.
It connects to the campaign? I thought it was just a separate story. Oh, shit.
We built this facility off the grid to train the next generation of Spartans.
On the ground in three.
You got this.
Two.
It's not gonna be easy.
One.
But I believe in you.
Oh. At least somebody does.
Welcome to paradise. It's a beautiful day. Sunny skies. No sign of rain. And just a small chance of being found and destroyed any second.
What did I tell you about being funny?
Keep doing it?
Correct. You gonna stand there all day, or you gonna come save humanity?
Huh? Might as well save humanity. I mean, you know, I got nothing better to do.
To the training arena for drills and the live fire exercise. The waypoints on your HUD will point you in the right direction.
Oh, sweet. Let's go! Oh, this game looks so pretty. Even on the 1S.
Report to the AI lab for calibration.
Yo. I mean, yeah, that's... obviously, they were gonna have to do some performance adjustments. I mean, you know, it's not like I'm going to be able to run this in like 4K, 120 FPS and shit, you know. Like I said, I don't have the Series X. I have a regular Xbox One S. Yo, what's good, mate? They have grunt dummies. I can't wait to fuck that shit up.
Designed for customization, these non-volitional AI have guaranteed stability and can be altered to suit your every need.
So that's what this room is. Gotcha.
Personal AI, designation button, coming online.
Greetings,
Spartan. It would be my pleasure to serve at your side.
Oh, no.
I'm honored to work with you.
Oh no, the pleasure's all mine, buddy. I love you, Butler. Hey,
Calibrating armor baselines. Spartan shielding recharged.
All armor systems reading green. Next, your AI will complete additional motor diagnostics with you on the movement course.
Yeah, boys.
Please, allow me. Projecting waypoints onto your HUD, Spartan. I shall continue calibrating as you progress through the course.
Oh yeah, let's go. I'm gonna fucking do this in a few seconds, baby. What the fuck? Bitch, I did slide. Oh. Holy shit, I am powerful.
Motor diagnostics complete. Exceptional performance.
Thank you.
Shall we rendezvous with the commander at the weapon range?
Ooh, the weapon range. Bro, let's go. Ah, this has Halo written all over it.
Ah, the armory. Refined weapons for refined tastes. Let's take this opportunity to arm ourselves.
Oh, I love you, Butler. Butler is best boy. Anyone who says otherwise is delusional. Oh, hell yeah.
Now, onward to the weapon range.
Oh, fuck it. Let's go.
He tells me you've performed well so far. You're dismissed. Come.
Now okay.
Let's see if your marksmanship is just as sharp.
Hang on, I'm trying to open my fucking trail mix here.
We'll set you up with live rounds. Take your time. Get a good feel for our new ordnance. I'll be watching from the observation deck. Let's begin.
I shall update your crosshair color when your target is at optimal range for your weapon.
Now show me what you can do. Let's try a different weapon. Zoom with your weapon for better visibility on long-range targets.
No, really?
Aim for the head when enemy shields are down. Shields recover quickly. Suppress your advantage while your enemy is vulnerable. Headshot these targets once you've dropped their shields. Take out those targets. Grenades. Grab some from that dispenser. Aim well and take out those targets. Practicing, and when you're ready, meet us for the final exercise.
Final exercise. Oh, whoa. I'm all good. Like I said, I've played the flights.
Get to know the battlefield and our equipment before we begin the exercise.
Crap. Might as well.
Something different. You can find new weapons inside these dispensers.
I know. Thank you, Butler. Yeah, seems the audio's lagging a bit. Sorry about that. Like I said, not really having the best time with trying to stream this.
These contain specialized equipment that can give you the edge in combat.
I want the grapple hook. Like, no cap. Yo! Hey, that's actually a cool armor set. Pog. There's an overshield over there. I want to see where the fucking grapple hook. Where that grapple hook at, though? The mangler. Oh, I have to pick up the rocket launcher. Fine.
These particular dispensers deploy powerful weapons. Rather exclusively, I might add.
I want to use this. It's like, it seems to be like Halo's version of a big iron. And I love it. Find power equipment. Come on. I mean, I know I'm probably gonna have to pick up. Hey, what's good, man? Your helmet looks like shit. That's all. All right, fine.
Ah, now this device comes straight from Oni Research. Quite potent indeed. Congratulations. We have successfully surveyed all nearby points of interest. I suggest we find the commander.
Just gonna get one more swig of trail mix here. All right, let's start this fucking exercise.
Feeling oriented? Ready for something a little more real? Now that we've got you calibrated, it's time for the real test. The live fire exercise. Ready up, Spartan. It's time to fight.
Keyword there, yet. Ah, oh, nice. Oh. Hello. Thank you. The fuck was that? Birdies. Fuck yeah. Shit. Hello. Ow. Whoa. What the hell was that?
M41 Spanker available. Overshield inbound.
Hello. Oh, fuck you. I wanted to get that kill. Nice. Hey, I made it.
You did good. Really good, in fact.
Did I?
I knew I picked well. I need to go. It's been confirmed that a portion of our forces are missing. The other Spartans. The state of this universe can shift at any moment. That's why we're needed to endure, to ensure stability, to inspire hope. Hope when all is lost. What you began today is only the beginning. Keep training. When I get back, believe me, I will be back. We're gonna be busy. Humanity won't save itself, Spartan.
Wow. Nice. Yeah. I'm gonna have to wait for the game to install. I will be right back.